Well, this is the starting lineup of Walid Regragui. He's stuck largely with the group which brought such success in the World Cup. All this 11 played their part in Qatar, none more so perhaps than Azzedine Unahi, the midfielder at a terrific tournament, who has subsequently joined Marseille. The least experienced is Bilal Elkanous, wearing number 23 of Genk, who at just 18 wins only his second cap. His first cap was in that. Well, Ramon Menezes is Brazil's interim manager. Tite is gone. Menezes won the South American under 20 title as their manager in January. He stepped up on a short-term basis whilst the search for a long-term replacement is underway. They begin World Cup qualifying in September. It'll have to be done by then. Gives a debut to Palmeiras striker Ronnie and Vasco midfielder Andre Santos, who's on loan at Vasco from Chelsea, and also a second cap to the Roma defender Roger Ibanez in what must be the least experienced Seleção 11 for a lot by Eder Militão. Neither side able to keep the ball for more than a touch or two at the moment. Some Aguerd header, which goes to Lucas Paqueta. Vinicius Junior, that was a lovely ball, well blocked by Romain Saiss. Not done yet, Brazil. Lucas Paqueta forward. Great ball, and the chance is missed. Well, Yacine Bono came out, and Ronnie had the opportunity. It's quite a hefty collision, actually, between goalkeeper and striker. It's a great recovering intervention from Romain Saiss here to make it difficult for Ronnie, but in all truth, he's glazed it badly. Afal charges forward for Morocco and then sends a ball away to Ashraf Hakimi, who just chests it onto Ziyech. Ziyech looking for Buffal. He's got some room away from Emerson and puts the shot just wide. Oh, it's a lovely effort, Mazraoui on the end of it. It's a great ball from Hakim Ziyech. Mazraoui forward from left back. Lovely little chest off and a turn away from Emerson to find space. And Mazraoui's shot was not far away. Everton was scrabbling a bit. Issaïe Mazraoui just wide. Forget, dealing with it well. See, Bono has given the ball away, and Brazil are in here. Bono with the block and the save. What an enormous let off for the goalkeeper, Yacine Bono. Very, very even possession. Vinicius Junior running in behind. Yacine Bono's lost that, and Vinicius scores for Brazil. And they're going to check for offside here. It's another Moroccan defensive mix-up. And the video system referee is checking this to see whether Vinicius' goal is going to count or not. Looks offside there. The header from Hakimi. Bono had come for it, got in the right mess. Vinicius put the ball in the net. The flag was up, and I think correctly so, as the ball was played over the top of the Moroccan defence in the first place. Vinicius Junior looked offside. Unlucky. Free kick to Morocco, and I think that's the right decision. It's closer to the picture of the help, and they're fortunate that Brazil have not made them pay. Here's Ziyech. Picked up by Bilal Elkanous, who couldn't keep hold of possession, but Brazil have given it back, and now they might be in. Elkanous, Buffal on the turn! Morocco leads. Sofiane Boufal for Morocco. What a marvellous moment for him and for the 65,000 predominantly Moroccan supporters in this stadium. Hakim Ziyech with a really positive run forward. That was a poor touch by Ibanez and they never really got out of trouble. Boufal won the ball back and then took the return pass and swiveled and directed it low past Weverton, who was wrong-footed completely by the pirouette from Morocco, Sofiane Boufal. And it's Morocco 1, Brazil 0 in Tangier. Sofiane Boufal's 7th goal for his country. And this electric atmosphere has just been notched up still more. Lonchko de Gama, and they couldn't get him a work permit. This is his international debut. En-Nesyri. Still going. Ziyech forward, Boufal forward. En-Nesyri. Decent cross, chance for Ziyech. Bit wild, Hakim Ziyech. Right, he loved the build-up, rightly so. Ziyech reflects on a real opportunity. Good play by En-Nesyri, carried it a long, long way. Lovely little layoff. Teammate of Lucas Paqueta at West Ham. That's forward to Masraoui. En-Nesyri in the middle. Bilal El-Khanous taken away from him by a retreating Andre Santos. Lucas Paqueta has it taken away from him by Masraoui. Driven once by En-Nesyri into Andre Santos, it comes straight back to him. And now Unahi hit it. Weverton treated that with respect to collect. Brazil don't have too much experience on their substitutes bench as Emerson comes forward. Andre Santos should hit again. Here's the chance. But Ronnie tried to hit it carefully, did get it on target. Blocked in front of the goal by Romain Saïss. Fell for Ronnie this somewhat fortuitously. He went for precision. Good block. Isn't it all that often? Lucas Paqueta. Emerson. Lucas Paqueta. Seemed to be trying to do, but so could Romain Saïss. Here's Hanton. Hit Amrabat on the hand. Referee, I think, thought about giving a free kick, but Brazil have the ball and Lucas Paqueta sends it wide. Oh, and Yassine Bono's made a horrible error. And Casemiro is equalised for Brazil. The goalkeeper's had a shocker. Casemiro's goal for Brazil. On the occasion of his 70th international, he scores his 7th international goal. But it's an awful, awful moment for Yassine Bono in the Moroccan goal. He's got it horribly wrong here. Really well won there by Lucas Paqueta. Casemiro. Oh, yeah, it's awful. That's a shocking piece of goalkeeping. For such an experienced goalkeeper, Yassine Bono has made a terrible, terrible error. Casemiro can hardly believe his luck. And it's 1-1 in Tangier. Amrabat on its way to Imran Lusa. Ziyech. Masraoui's made a forward run. Ziyech has found him. Imran loses there for Morocco. His little tip cross is a really good one. Well defended by a combination of Emerson and Eder Militao. Went back by Atiyat Allah. Great ball in. And the shot says in from Safiri. Abdelhamid Sabiri puts Morocco back in front. Great finish by Sabiri. And Morocco lead Brazil again. Never really dealt with it, Brazil. Had the opportunity there to get the ball away. Antony was beaten to it by Atiyat Allah, whose cross fell to Sabiri, who rattled it in off the underside of the crossbar. Morocco 2, Brazil 1. Very good finish. Back in front.